It was that pulse from the tower. Here they come.
Long Notch is well stocked, as you asked.
And our scouts are watching for more frost claws.
Our numbers rise. Three more hunters have passed their trials. But our purpose was to take back the mountain. Now what?
Stay prepared. Sharpen your spears. Should we not return, defending the cut falls to you. If our chieftain agrees with this course.
Sounds like good advice, but let's hope it doesn't come to that.
Chieftain?
The weight of command is no small burden.
I can see that. I take it you haven't spoken to Araya yet?
Why should I? This is what she wanted, to return to Thunder's Drum. It is her only care. So I should have known she would find a way to push aside my spear. After the Karja took my sister, not all of her came back.
For what it's worth, I'm glad you're coming with me.
Someone has to keep Araya safe.
You don't want to end up frozen.
Aloy, this is it. My chance to reunite with the spirit, and perhaps to reunite her with the blue light. It's not a chance I would have had alone. I needed an outsider. Someone ignorant of our ways, but... No, not ignorant.
Are you trying to thank me, Araya?
Yes, of course. That's what you do. Untangle knots. Create possibilities. Thank you for making this pilgrimage possible. I only wish it had not been necessary to humiliate Aratak. You were wise to let him come. He's earned the right. Stubborn as stone, but he's had to be. The war demanded it. And so have I.
Now that I'm chieftain of the Werak, I don't suppose I can order you to tell me about Silence?
Aratak would never have presumed to grasp for a secret of the Conclave. But you are not Aratak, and if you have dealt with Silence, your need is well apparent. Silence came to Banuk from the distant north, the young shaman of the Owl's Watch, a remote Werak that rarely comes south to parley.
Silence was a shaman.
He was. Or at least, when we sent runners to ask the Owl's Watch, they said he was. His knowledge of the machines was beyond compare, and he was hungry to trade what he knew to the rest of us. It didn't take him long to gain the trust of the Conclave, and eventually, an invitation to attend.
What about you? Did you trust him?
No. But he impressed me. He carried himself with poise and authority. I wanted to learn from him, but that was not to be. He was granted knowledge of our most sacred meeting place, the frozen caves of the Malmstrom, a month's march from Banuk. He met with us there, as is custom at high winter. But when we next returned, the caves had been looted. Relics of the old world stolen, holes cut in ice and metal.
Yeah, that'd be Silence, all right.
He vanished with the spoils. We sent our best trackers after him. None returned. And when we checked back with the Owl's Watch, those who had vouched for him were gone, as though he never existed. Some in the Conclave began to doubt he was even Banuk to begin with.
And what do you think?
He committed an unforgivable sacrilege. He's unscrupulous and dangerous, but also brilliant, skilled, and knowledgeable without equal. Except, perhaps, for you. Anyone else I would warn off, but you may be able to treat with him safely. Just don't lower your guard.
I'll keep that in mind, Horea. Thanks. It hasn't been easy for you, Horea, getting back to this point.
It was all to hear her voice again. This time, we both will.
I'd like that.
Are you ready, then? Once we ascend, it will be hard to turn back.
Finally, we ascend.
How? I don't see a way up.
Not up. Through.
Now, brother!
You can call upon the power of the old ones.
What was this place?
The spirit once told me that this all used to be part of its domain. A fortress that defended humankind from terrible danger.
Fortress? Looks more like a machine.
Is that not fitting? The blue light often dwells in machines.
Let's just hope that some remains here. Here, up and over.
Drop on them.
space is measured, ours is measured.
Not much farther now.
Last we were here, we fought our way through there. The machines overcame us. We retreated, dropping supplies and taking losses. Now we must prevail, with only two warriors and a shaman to protect.
Aloy is no ordinary warrior. And I can hold my own. Even so, we could go that way instead. There are machines up there, but also cover. We could stay hidden, just for a while.
All right, I get the options. I'll follow my lead. Frost. What was it for?
The bodies of our kin remain inadequate to shame this one last attempt.
There's really
we may soon join them. Take whatever supplies are left.
Some blue gleam. Might as well trade it.
Well, we have survived where our kin did not. from the forge.
The corporation's underground. And then tapping into something underground.
More machines. Spirit. I'm starting to get an idea of what it could be.
The door is open now.
Thank you.
More machines! Make ready!
Now, Aloy, the door. Can you open it?
Let's find out.
Show us, Chieftain.
Years have passed since I stood here. Since then, the daemon has taken over.
It's like an infection, attacking all this machinery.
Everything has changed. It's twisted. The path I took to get to the spirits, lost to us.
We'll find a new path, Araya. I promise. All right. Let's go.
Yes. Finish this.